to the core, but I can guarantee we live better than you. Cash in our hands, dirt in our toes, and nothing but the sky in front of us. We are Hazard Company. Wondered when I'd see you around these parts.
Expecting me?
Of course. I was looking forward to meeting the fabled off-road maniac, Sean McAllister.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm just here to race.
Yeah, yeah. But I can't take on every racer with a reputation, you know? Gotta make sure you can even keep up. How about make it to the airfield in a jiffy? That'll be the test.
That might be the fastest split time I've seen of this run.
I'm sure you're just saying that.
Don't blow smoke. I can see why the other crews had trouble. Now, you're gonna have the time of your life with us, though. You've never had races like the ones you're about to have.
Off the Free Ember Militia, I've seen more crazy than is possible.
Crazy, huh? We're meeting at my solar array next race. You in?
Your solar array?
Yes, sir. Courtesy of the house. See you there. First race with those house puppets. How's it going, Mac?
Weird, Ty. First impression of Holtzman? Not an asshole.
What? Dude's in deep with the house.
I know. Threw me off, too.
Sure, okay. Well, just keep an eye on him.
Yeah, I will.
A rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it. Gonna crush this. That was insane!
Damn right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew, though. Gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great, because we could use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there! Our racetrack for kicks. Try to survive.
Together, Mac.
Thank you.
Saltzman. Your crew is really slicing up out there.
Yeah, hard to believe they were some of the worst drivers just a bit ago.
Huh? What's that mean?
Well, gotta thank the house for it. Really gave us an edge, if you know what I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Don't worry, you'll see. You are keen to keep racing, right?
You know it.
Good.
Ty? Yeah, something's up with old McDonald.
What do you find out?
Nothing yet, but there's something going on with these cars. I'm giving it everything out there and barely keeping up.
All right, keep digging, but Mac, be careful.
I always am.
I'm not even gonna comment on that.
Just a race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Showtime!
Pressure's on.
So let me get this straight. You're telling me the house is augmenting your cars?
Come on. You think these rednecks are really that good at driving?
Bruv, that's so screwed up.
Gotta do what you gotta do to get that dream. You know just what I mean, right?
What? Yeah. Anything for the dream, huh?
Good. I got a good idea. Next race is gonna be at one of my construction yards. You in?
Sure. Okay, calling it now? I'm driving into a trap.
And you're still going, aren't you?
Gotta do what we gotta do. Besides, isn't it kind of exciting?
That's the worst reason I've ever heard for walking into a trap.
I aim to please. See you on the other side, bro.
Greatest tower in the western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Thank you. One out of six, we're in pursuit of a 410 vehicle. One out of six, please provide location of pursuit. Assistance now going southbound near Arc Tower Construction Yard. All units, one out of six in pursuit. All available units, respond.
Such an idiot. Should have been more careful.
You too, bit T-gutless jackass. I tried to be nice to you. Tried to make you part of the family, but you just threw it all in my face. How does this deserve a racial like you?
Good to hear. There's no way I've ever raced those corrupt assholes.
Westbound near Arc Tower Construction Yard.
Whoa, hey, this ain't Holtzman.
Who are you?
Just someone from the crew. Look, we're not your biggest fans. But what Holtzman's doing with the house, it just doesn't sit right.
What's up?
I got some info for you, sign of goodwill. Holtzman's hanging around the city storm drains working on a new course there. You want to challenge him? Head there.
Hey, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
Don't mention it. Like, seriously, don't mention it to anyone.
Doesn't matter. Your crew isn't into your dirty tricks.
Well, you want to see dirty tricks? I'll show you dirty tricks.